Natasha McKenna was an African-American woman who died while in police custody. The event was notable because it was captured on video and is part of a growing number of incidents that are audio-visual representations of law enforcement that have contributed to discussions about African-Americans and their treatment by the police. While there were no charges against the deputies who tasered McKenna, the case is the subject of a federal civil rights investigation. McKenna was diagnosed with schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, and depression when she was 14 years old. She had a daughter who, at the time of her death, was 7 years old. McKenna, a 37-year-old woman, was being held at the Fairfax County Adult Detention Center by the Fairfax County Police Department and Fairfax County Sheriff's Office in Fairfax County, Virginia, due to an outstanding warrant where she had attacked a police officer. After initially cooperating with officials, there was a week-long delay in transporting McKenna back to Alexandria, where better assistance could be provided. The resources were required to be provided by the warrant-issuing city. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.